What's your emergency?
Our house is on fire. We need help. Please, it's starting to spread. Oh my God.
It's okay, sir. Calm down. I'm here to help. Have you filed a claim with your insurance company about the fire yet?
No, we haven't had time. Our house is burning down. Please just send help.
I'm sorry, sir, but you'll need to file a claim with your insurance company first before we can dispatch the fire department.
You've got to be joking.
Welcome to Capitalist Insurance. How may I assist you today?
Our house is on fire. We need to file a claim right away.
Of course, sir. I just need to ask you a few questions to determine your coverage. Is this fire accidental or intentional?
Accidental. Please, send help before our house burns to the ground.
And did you properly maintain your smoke detectors and fire extinguishers?
Who cares about that right now? Our family is in danger.
I'm sorry, sir, but I need to establish a base of legitimacy for your claim in order to proceed.
Then yes, we did maintain them. Now please help us.
Just a couple more questions and we can get you that fire truck. Do you know what room the fire started in?
Yes, it was a candle fire in the bedroom.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry, sir, but it appears our preliminary assessment of your claim does not grant you coverage at this time.
Excuse me. I pay for this service every month out of pocket, and you're telling me while my house is on fire that you cannot send anyone to help?
Yes, unfortunately, your plan only covers fires started in the kitchen. Now, I can see about upgrading your plan to cover other rooms of the house if you'd like.
What? You have got to be joking. What the f***?
If you or anyone you know has been a victim of capitalism, please subscribe to Beneficence TV.